Okay, hello everyone. Like today I will introduce you to homework number 3. So where we supposed to perform the modulo arithmetic calculation over the a power x modulo p. So as we discussed before, that calculation can be processed in 3 different ways. So this homework will prompt you to do 2 of these ways. Okay, so here if I will choose AXP, click the button compute, we can see this calculation. So the first what we will need to identify is our P prime or not. So P equal 20 is not prime, so that's why we are using Euler theorem. So the second component, so for the 20 we supposed to identify factors of this number. So for example this 20 we can build as 2 multiply 2 multiply 4. 2 and 5 are the factors in order to build number 20. Based on the equation what was given before, we will calculate phi, psi of the number p. Okay, after that we will do the simplification. Again, similar to that way what we discussed before. Okay, so and instead of calculating like the complete equation what was given, we can simplify into this shape. 3 power 7 modulo 20. So and using the exponential property, let's calculate that number. So here it's again step by step displayed what kind of calculation we are doing. After that 7 can be presented as the 1 plus 2 plus 4, basically all of our numbers. So finally 3 power 7 modulo 20. This is 3 multiply 9 multiply 1 modulo 20, which is 7. So this is how to get the first set of numbers for our homework. After that, we can use the second set of numbers taken from our Word file for the model arithmetic. So here it's 1134 and P is 31. Okay, so now click the compute. So now we can see that 31 is the prime, so that's why we are using the Fermat theorem. Simplification will be done over this equation. So that's why instead of solving the whole equations, so that will be simplified into the 7 power 24 modulo 31. Using the same procedure, the exponential property procedure, so here we will process the null necessary calculation. So n will identify that 24, this is the a plus 16. So that's why we will use only this 10 and 7 in order to get our answers. So 7 power 24 modulo 31, this is the 10 multiply 7 modulo 31. The answer is 8. So finally we can get that particular answer. So now if I will modify it, like this number to anything I want, like this. So here let's say I want to use like 54, so any number possible, so still we can get the answer. So for any cases it works. Okay, good luck.